TX2K, the yearly racing illegal activity that goes on, started yesterday. Every single agency up here has a plan. We have DPS air units, we have HPD air units. We are going to go out and catch you.
No matter how much law enforcement comes out, we street race more than anyone. Everyone was saying, don't come to Texas 2K, there's too many cops. You're not street racing with the right people. Car video always puts it down.